Do you know who received the longest standing ovation at the Academy Awards? That's an actor, Charlie Chaplin. In 1972, he was invited to Hollywood to receive his second Oscar. There he was awarded for his invaluable contribution to making cinema an art form in this century. The audience in the hall gave him a standing ovation for about 12 minutes, the longest applause at the Academy Awards ever. Subscribe so you don't miss out new interesting facts.